The only thing is that this country place, my mom thinks that I need to like dress nice.
Sometimes they have dress code.
I was like, I don't have nice clothes. And she's like, well, like wear jeans and kind of dress them up. I was like, but I don't have nice shirts.
You can always call them and just be like, hey, do you have a dress code? Because I want some dinner there. And then they might be like, no, you're fine.
And I told Robert, maybe I'll just look on Amazon and see if I can find like a cheap like casual dress or something.
Yeah.
So at least like if I do have to dress nicer, you know, I'm wearing something decent. If not, then whatever.
Goodwill sometimes has good stuff too, if you're okay with Goodwill.
True. Yeah, I don't really mind. I mean, there's certain things I'm like, no, but if it's just like, I'll do like jeans and...
I get like shirts and stuff and shorts from there. That's it though. Sometimes I try to look for dresses, but they don't really sell well.
Yeah.
There's Burlington, too. Burlington and Ross are pretty cheap, too.
I love Ross.
Yeah. Lewis used to dress business casual for his new job, and, like, polos are, like, 40 or 50 bucks brand new, and at Goodwill, they're $5. And he's like, I'm never buying a new one again.
I want that tank.
I mean, sometimes you can find them barely even worn, too.
Yeah. I have guard got in the tank.
Because, like, some of my clothes that I've given to Goodwill, it's like, I've only tried them on. I've never even worn them. Okay, I was too lazy for a turn.
Same. Yeah, he found some new stuff. I found a few keys right now.
Jesus!
What'd you do?
Is it the IO people?
That and someone else shot me.
Oh, great.
From off the ship thing.
Cool.
Oh, you're like right in front of the tank.
Come
on, boy. Oh no, they're turning around! Ah! I don't think they saw me.
Oh crap. I'ma just stay over here since they're coming this way again. I'll just stay away from that mess.
I don't have anything or else I'd give it to you. There's some slug things or slurp, whatever these are, that you your shield. Oh gosh.
Does it count for both of us? I don't know. Well, let me get in and we'll see. Oh, that one's close. I was gonna say it's gonna ditch her, but it's right over me.
Yeah, you're good.
Plus, I'm pretty sure if people were there, they would have already come out with all the tank fighting going on.
Yeah.
Thank you. I made some big, big promises to the Sim regarding the tank guys, and I had, like, I mean, no backup plan. So, I think you just became my favorite looper. Alrighty, let's leave the Sim into their backwards engineering, or whatever it is that they're really up to.
search in this ammo box and it's like, here, have a tire.
Seems reasonable. In my tank.
I wanted to see what it was like driving it. Alright, let's post some more. This is getting boring.
Yeah, it is. Grab this thing. And fix it while we're driving.
Can't believe how like quiet this match has been. Here we go. On
there. Very quiet.
1,070.
Nice. I guess that's one way to take them out. Okay, I can carry those, the chug splashes, because I already have two.
Oh, I got two kegs.
I got six.
Mm-hmm.
I like the tank because I never run out of ammo.
Oh yeah.
Turbo rocket launcher right there.
Well, it looks like there is already a fight out here. Like, there's 20 people.
They're probably all over here. Or all running here, maybe.
Big rocket. I don't need them. I have enough. I thought I had enough.
Like the thermal site, I don't even see anyone running off
in distance. It's a small circle, 16 people. It's pretty small.
The one match we're looking for people, we can't find anyone.
Yeah. Usually how it goes.
Oh.
We're good.
Look for a gas.
Have anything good? I literally just walked into death. It's like full on run to somebody in a tank. There's three of us in it. That was definitely a lot.
Yeah, there's people
in there. I can't see, but I'm shooting.
You're in the water now.
Too far. far out there.
Like right there. He's running at us.
I got a tree in my way.
No, he's right here.
We have people shooting rockets at us. He's on our tank, he's on our tank.
That was a good idea when I can easily just turn around and blast him. What you got there? This is how we win.
That guy's not.
You cheat. You use a tank to block you. You have no chance.
Yeah.
Okay, I know you use the tank.
Watch behind us. Alright, we're in front of us.
What the heck?
Wow.
That's funny.